S-P-O-O-F-I-N-G. Spoofing. There is on the internet. Spoofing. Can I do that?
Listen, you motherfucker.
Spoofing. S-P-O-O-F-I-N-G. Now they persecute people. Spoofing. There's some people on the internet that have some electronic programs at their disposal where they can call people around the country and cause the telephone ID to come up that says it's somebody else's number other than theirs. Sounds like we're both doing the same thing. Spoofing. S-P-O-O-F-I-N-G. Sounds like we're both doing the same thing. S-P-O-O-F-I-N-G. Spoofing.
Listen, you motherfucker.
Spoofing. There is on the internet.
You can't argue with that, can you?
This is Frank here, State Treasury, Paul Randall. Hey, Seth, you Yankee-looking cocksucker, you.
Oh, you stupid son of a bitch. Retarded son of a bitch, you.
You dumb shit.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. You have one stupid son of a bitch. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about nobody but me. Oh, you nigger, you son of a bitch, you. I know something, you're a goddamn asshole. None of your goddamn business, you stupid son of a bitch.
Money was a tool, like a hammer, like a wrench, like a drill. It's used to build. Win the lottery. They didn't realize money was a tool, like a hammer, like a wrench, like a drill. It's used to build. A lot of poopy. Anybody that comes into a large sum of money quickly without having to go through a lot of poopy, a lot of poopy, a lot of poopy, a lot of poopy, doesn't appreciate it. And winds up being broke within 5 years. Men act in a certain way. Millions and millions and millions of dollars.
Oh, yeah.
Money was a tool, like a hammer, like a wrench, like a drill. It's used to build.
How did you know?